has denied any knowledge of my whereabouts, and that they had also promised that they were going to take this as a kidnapping. When I appeared in their cells, they didn't inform my family that I was now in their cells. And when I appeared in court, I had a serious charge hanging over my head, as I was accused of wanting to overthrow a constitutionally elected government. And after that, I spent a further 68 days in a maximum security prison. As I address this platform today, the talk of an election in Zimbabwe before 2011 is up, is gaining ground. The partners in the inclusive government, as well as the facilitator of the arrangement of African President Jacob Zuma, have different views about the possibility of an election in 2012. ZANU-PF, led by President Robert Mugabe, insists that an election will happen whether or not the ongoing constitutional process is concluded. The party also argues that the inclusive government has become dysfunctional.